Now it sounds much louder, and in the short term, louder can seem better. But you own the volume knob, not the record producer.